The Cloudcroft School District has made it official. Next year, students will only attend class 4 days a week. The school board reaffirmed its position last night and, as a cost savings move, voted to approve the 4-day week, Tuesday through Friday, starting in August. Many angry parents were at this meeting. They started a petition calling for the recall of the school board and the firing of the superintendent. The superintendent said last night he was willing to take a 5% pay cut.